just fucking around. Seconds, what do you say?
20.
You could do it, dude.
60
seconds? Nah, dude.
Look at the rate he's going.
You'll make it.
Yeah, in 40 seconds.
If that guy beat his time, then he, what do you call that? He would probably win, as long as he makes it down the track. Remember, if you go faster than your time, you get disqualified. He's almost there.
Let's just say that you're running like 8s.
You're fine. As long as you're close to your time. He's almost there. Alright, I say 30 seconds. 30 seconds, dude. You can do it, dude. Almost there, buddy.
80 seconds.
80 seconds? Nah, dude.
It's gonna be 80. 80 or 70.
He's just coasting. Why do you go to the left? Is there someone standing there? Yeah, there's someone standing there. Oh, now you made a right turn. Oh, no time, dude. Closer, closer, closer. There you go. I hear gunshots. He's out. He got disqualified. Even though this guy broke. Second GTR. 11-3. Other guy's going for 17. 17? Did I say 17? No way. Dude. 17? What? 17.3? Stock height. I don't know what you're talking about. All my cars are stock height. Oh, he has wheels, but tinted windows. He has a hood exit. He lost. He broke out. I have those headlights on that EG. You want to put them on? No, they're the...
Oh, those are the weird looking ones.
Yeah, the weird looking, the one piece one. Ricer? See his back when he shifts, it doesn't like bog down.
Test.
No way.